Hey guys, this is Sasuke Uchiha. Look what I got from Amazon is a Beyblade set. And let's open it now. Flip the camera around so you can see right there. This is my camera, says my name on it. Right there. See? I'm trying to open it from the front. See? You see this right here? See, you see how I'm opening this package carefully? That's how all package should be open. Okay, here we go.
Look at this.
I got the world Japanese Beyblade.
Oh, sick.
It comes with
Eagle, Pegasus,
Libra, and a Dragon Destroyer. It actually shows Jinga, Hagane, the two Beyblades. So, yeah, let's get this bad boy open. I'll show you the back. Did it put it like that? Whatever. It comes like that. So, I think it has some stickers here because I think it comes with stickers. So, yeah, let's actually get this bad boy opened up. See if I can open this bad boy with one hand. So, try to open this with like, oh look, it's very easy. Just check the tape. I'm trying to get this. I'm trying to get this thing with. Okay, I got that. Bam. Here we are. So we have the string. Oh no, actually this set comes with two Beyblades and no stickers, but who cares? We have the two trainers. Oh look, this pop right out. And we have the string launcher, the original launcher, so. And let's get these things out of the packaging. Oh god, and I also got my TV thing, so my dad will set up tomorrow, but who cares? Let's get that to Beyblades. First, we have Earth, because he popped out. There he is. Earth Eagle. This is very, very, very fun, so I have no idea. It didn't come yesterday, but here we have a Dragon Destroyer. The two new Beyblades I don't have. Let's pop out. We have Libra, Fang Libra, and the one we've been waiting for, Storm Pegasus. See these? This is Storm Pegasus. Now let's get the big one. Bam! Oh! It didn't come attached. No, it cannot. But let's attach the string launcher onto the big one. I'm adding the string launcher to the big launcher. So we have string gimmick. Oops! We have the big launcher with the string gimmick. I wish this thing could come out. I think it can come out. Oh, look, it does come out. So now we can add it like this. So we can go 3, 2, 1, let it rip. So we can have it actually in the show, like this way. So screen weight, and also we can, if you want to disattach it, you can click this part right here. Oh crap! I think I just did it wrong. Why not? Remove this, and then we can also have this launcher, and this thing comes with a big, big string.
So,
it went, oops. What we can do, we can add it onto this, and then we can clip onto that. So, oops. But we're not going to use that one because this one's But we also going to use the stream watcher because the stream watcher can use a different way gimmick. Just right here and right here, so. Oh, I forgot something. I think the Beyblade set comes with different parts, I believe. Well, I'm not sure. It also comes with different. It comes with the same different bottom pieces. Oh, different middle pieces. Like the center piece. So you can switch the Beyblade, or you can switch the runs apart. So, like I said, you can use a game gimmick like that. Stadium right here. Actually, we'll use this stadium to launch a Beyblade, which is right there. And first, we'll be using Libra. We have Libra right there versus Pegasus because that's how they had in the show. So, yeah. Let's have the camera right there. We have string launcher. First, we use Libra. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. There they're gonna pedal. It's a ring up finish. Hey, look, I got a new launcher. Then I make it. I can have a two. Oh, yo. Yo, actually, I was thinking of. Actually, I have a brilliant idea. Let's see what's going on. I have a brilliant idea. So we have Twisted Tempo versus Libra. So Libra versus Twisted Tempo, which is launcher. Or it can become so we have the okay, first we going to launch Eagle because that's it's 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Oh crap. That was a very, very bad launch pad. Let's redo that. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. I should just show the camera right now. This is Earth Eagle. We're gonna have a Twisted Tempo battle. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Let's launch Earth Eagle. 3, 2, 1, let it rip! A ring up finish. Very easy, very quick battle. Actually, speaking, is Libra different than usual due to it's tied on, so actually let's untie it. Oops. Oh. This is Libra's thing. But I'm gonna switch it, like, I'm actually gonna have. So we're going. Oh, I forgot to show you guys Libra's centerpiece, which is, like, right there. It's very cool and very fun. To get Libra's face put, I think you add like this. I think, yeah, first you're gonna need to add this part, and then bam, that should be much cooler for Libra. I think, wait again. There we go, and we will add the face put. Oh, here's a tanner. Then we're gonna be using the tanner on the bottom or the base of Libra's. Damn it. Fuck. Sorry if I'm cursing on YouTube. It's not my fault. No.
let's try this. I haven't actually tested it yet, but okay. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Yeah, it's not very cool with this bottom piece, so let's just
put in the back. So I'm trying to take apart Libra and put them back to normal, so
going to re-put Libra's thing back together, so I just tighten him. I think, oh look, I usually just took it off, but oh well, let's
tighten it back together, which is this way.
What I'm gonna do is not use the bottom parts or pieces like today or tomorrow. Sure, or this string, but get a new launcher set and I'm going to disattach it right now. Wait.
I'm going to detach it.
It's not coming out, I think. Oh, I know why, because I have this part on. So we're gonna wait a second. Oh, fuck. Well, actually, let's do a Drago battle.
3, 2, 1, let it!
3, 2, 1, let it! This is the same as Liam's part. So, bam!
I have two parts.